Welcome to my channel.
This is what will happen when you drink honey water every day. Water has so many amazing benefits, but why not add honey to make an even healthier drink? You won't believe the amazing benefits it has. Water is good for you, we all know that. We hear no end that we should be drinking more and more water. After all, water is a vital component for our bodies. Let us not forget that we are made up of 80% water. Which is actually a very strange thought when you overthink it. Water basically maintains all of our everyday bodily functions, from transporting vital nutrients and oxygen to helping with our day-to-day digestion of food. So we've successfully established we need it. But fancy making your water even more helpful to your system. Just add honey, yes honey. I know what you're thinking. It's full of sugar. But it's so sweet. How can honey be healthy? Fear not, friends, honey is actually pretty damn good for you. Drinking a glass of warm honey water every day can increase your health and even prevent against disease. Yep, you heard right, this is what will happen if you start drinking honey every day. Your skin will become clearer. Yep. Honey is a natural antioxidant, which means it helps to flush away any waste, and thanks to antibacterial properties it helps to keep your skin clean and clearer than ever. This infographic gives a pretty good overview as to why and how you can get better skin by using honey. Anyone up for a DIY honey exfoliator? You will boost your immune system. Honey owns some pretty impressive immune system boosting properties. Be sure to buy raw, organic honey to gain maximum benefit from the bacteria killing assets. It's full of enzymes, vitamins and minerals that will protect you against any nasty bacteria. You will lose weight. So your first thought is probably but sugar. Yes, there is sugar in honey, but it's totally different to white sugar, it's natural sugar. These natural sugars will help to satisfy your everyday sweet cravings for naughty treats such as cake, sweets, chocolate and cola. In fact, if you swap your sweetener packed drinks for honey water, you'll be saving up to 64% more calories. Your sore throat will improve. There's a reason warm honey water is a winter favorite. It can help to soothe a sore throat and warm you up in the colder months. Honey is a natural remedy for respiratory infections and the common cough, so next time you have a pesky winter cold, reach for the honey, raw and organic though of course. You will flush out toxins. Honey and warm water is one of the best combinations to flushing out waste from your system. Say goodbye to toxins and hello to a detox. Oh, and a quick tip, adding lemon will improve this even further by helping to increase urination. Just saying. Your blood sugar levels will regulate. As we've discussed, whilst honey does contain a fair amount of sugar, it's not the same as white sugar. The combination of fructose and glucose actually helps the body to regulate your blood sugar levels. It's also said to lower cholesterol too. Not bad. Your gas will reduce. I know, I said gas. But seriously, if you suffer from bloat or feel gassy on the regular, then a mug of warm honey water will help to neutralize the gas in your system. You'll feel half a stone lighter in no time. You'll be preventing risk of heart disease. And that's got to be pretty good, right? The flavonoids and antioxidants in honey are also pretty handy at helping to prevent and reduce your risk of heart disease. Research has shown that honey slowed down the oxidation process of bad cholesterol in human blood, which can have a harmful effect on your heart, leading to attacks and even a stroke.